Good luck out there. I'm checking into the clinic. Wait for me. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
Doctor, I made it to the Space Center. It's in ruins, and like you said, overrun by thugs.
It should pose no problem to you. And as for Eden, well, it was built to withstand anything. Let us get you proper access. Press palm to hand scan in the reception desk.
Well, look at that.
Excellent. Now, allow me to give you full access.
Hey, Doc, better hurry up. Road goons caught the scent.
Wait and hold. I have it almost. I almost have it. Just give me a few more minutes. System, even for me. I am just about to take on through.
President? Huh, I like the sound of that.
Ah, yes. Better to take no chances. Now you have full access, President. The EcoPod mission control is on the third floor.
Thank you. authorized personnel. Access denied. Access denied. Access denied.
Mr. President, welcome to Eden EcoPod Mission Control.
Made it, Doctor.
Excellent. Now, look for the central computer. You will initiate the recall procedure for EcoPod.
Recall sequence approved. Beginning EcoPod recall. Thank you, Mr. President. May you bring about a new Eden. The EcoPod has entered the atmosphere. Onboard temperature readings indicate thermal shielding is uniform.
Down. The EcoPod made it!
I know! And so does the authority! Hurry and handle the rest!
Elevator's still running. So far, so good. Better work. are.
You have found it. Turn it on and let me handle the rest. That big supercomputer will soon be dancing to Kvasir's tune.
It's all powered up. Everything seems to be in working order.
Fantastic. The Dagger Project will now... I am getting a reading from outside the Ecopod. You have Authority battle mutants homing in on your location.
I'll take care of them. Doc said, Authority mutants. Shouldn't be a problem. Mutants are no longer a threat. You're good to go.
Ah. Oh, you surely are Prowley's successor.
Right. Part of Dagger?
Yes, indeed. With this setup, it will be a breeze. Plus, I will have ample time to prepare other feats of science which will be beneficial to you.
Like?
Ah, different projects of a scientific nature, all of which will help you get stronger and tougher, and ultimately be able to, how you say, kick the authorities' butt.
Sounds good to me.
Come back soon, Walker.
The Mutant Bash TV arena. Keep an eye on your TV screen, because it's time to crack some muty skulls.
I know you can, and I know you will. But be careful.
Look out.
Those things are nastier than you think.
I held him down and forced it.
Oh, mes amis, look here. What a dashing rogue the city has sent our way this evening. You, yes, you, stranger. Have you come to join us? Say it is so. Say you've wandered here from off the dark city streets and into this boudoir of pleasure to join our little game, because you have a hunger in your eyes. Tell. Do tell me. Is it a hunger for the promises of the flesh I present you with? A thirst, perhaps, for the reddest.
Oh, yes, of wines.
Or maybe the insatiable hunger of the true connoisseur, the lust to kill. You have it. The promise of greatness. Allow us to sate your hunger for the kill, handsome. And sign here on the line. And now, sweet young thing, your journey to stardom shall commence. Kill! Kill for Desdemonia! Ah, the youthful demeanor. You are aroused, yes. Aroused to kill some more? Go ahead. Mes amis, for our next contender, such grace, such flair, so debonair, I give you the incomparable Muty Mashing Walker! Coming for you.
off the cork and shake the bottle. Walker, you are a winner! Do come in and accept your prize.
Guess that was that.
Woo! You weren't kidding. You really kicked the shit out of those muties. Good job. That kind of quality slaughtering could make you a star.
Still gotta get behind the wheel at Chaz Car Derby, though.
I know, it's a hassle. But hey, Wellspring thanks you for jumping through all these hoops.
No skin off.
You won't regret this.
That
used to be a Trade Coalition outpost, part of the mercantile network. Liberating it from the goons would be a big win for us.
Standby mode initiated.
Lily,